In this video, I'll show you how to download and install Python 2.7 and Python 3.7 on Windows computers. Also, I'll show you how to easily configure Python path while installing Python on Windows computers. So first of all, we need to go to this webpage. From here, we can download Python 2.7 and Python 3.7. At first, we'll download and install Python 3.7. So I'll click on this link. And then from here, we need to select installer according to our operating system. I am using Windows 7 64-bit version, so I will download 64-bit Python installer. Once download is complete, we will double click on the installer, then click on run. Before clicking on install now, we need to check this checkbox. It says add Python 3.7 to path. I really don't have any idea why Python didn't make it default choice, because while first time I installed Python, I even didn't notice the option and installed Python without path configuration. Then again, I manually configured Windows Python path variable. Fortunately, we don't need to mess up with this problem as we already saw this video. Okay, now we'll click on install now. Python 3.7 will be installed within few minutes. Once installed, click on close. Now we'll start cmd to check whether Python path is correctly configured or not. Write Python and then hit enter, and it shows Python 3.7.0. It means our Python 3.7 is installed and Python path is correctly configured. Now we'll go to same web page again and download Python 2.7. Once downloaded, as before, we'll double click on Python 2.7 installer. Then run. Next. Next. Then from this box, we need to click on add python.exe to path. Select will be installed on local hard drive, then click on next. Then Python 2.7 will be installed on its own. Once installed, click on finish. Now again, we'll open cmd to check whether Python 2.7 path is correctly configured or not. Write Python, then hit enter. Now we can see this time it shows Python 2.7.15. It means we successfully installed Python 3.7 and Python 2.7 on our Windows computer. Well, I demonstrated how to install Python 2.7 and Python 3.7 using Windows 7 computer, but you can literally follow the instructions for installing Python on Windows 10 PC too. There is no difference at all. Guys, if you liked my video, then please give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.